drunk on the train track, way back when we tried our first cigarettes. Oh,